Appeal by William Carlos Williams, read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. You who are so mighty, crimson salamander, hear me once more. I lay among the half-burned sticks at the edge of the fire. The fiend was creeping in. I felt the cold tips of fingers. Oh, crimson salamander, give me one little flame, one, that I may bind it protectingly about the wrist of him that flung me here, here, upon the very center. This is my song. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.